All right, this is a Metalhead's Perspective. I'm back making videos. It's been a month. I got a bunch on my plate this weekend. I'm going to be doing Nemophila, Ado, Wagaki Band, Telecide, Baby Metal. I got some Bandmade in there. Going back to Love Bites, Brideer. I don't know if I've heard Telecide or Brideer before. Can't remember. Those might be new. I took them off my comment section. We'll be doing Baby Metal, part two of the trilogy. Nemophila, I got their two latest singles. We're gonna be doing Ray of Light today. Autobana will be next. Yeah. So I'm gonna try to speed run through these. Hopefully by Monday I got like 8 or 9 videos coming out. I know it's been a while. I'm so inconsistent with this. It's time consuming for me. I don't do this to make money or try to build a channel or anything. It's always been a way for me to find new music. Bandmade opened my eyes to a lot of things musically. Kind of the gateway to finding all this incredible music. So that's why I do it. You guys are kind of the gatekeepers. I go off of your suggestions. And sometimes it takes a bunch of new releases and stuff to get me back in the chair and do another one of these. Anyways, let's get into it. Oh, I got the wrong scene up. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, we're gonna do Nemophila, A Ray of Light. It came out about a month ago, last month. Cool. Let's do it. I did see some Instagram and Twitter photos of this look and stuff, and I knew they were making a video. I was like, there is no way they look that good and don't put it in a video. Anyways. Yeah, her fry scream. Cool transition. Listen to how dissonant that sounds. Oh, setting the tone. Cool. Oh, bend that note. Rhythm's locked in right now. Wow, I think Mayu's vocals on this are a step up. Oh, she sounds incredible from that fry scream to those really cool long notes she's holding. Oh, she sounds so good. The whole band is incredible. All right. What was I just telling you? Her vocals. I feel like are a step up in this. Oh, it sounds so good. Listen to that. Oh, it's just so dissonant and grungy. Love that. you could tell that was going into a guitar solo. They really dropped the sound out on the rhythm section there. You could just hear it being dialed back. I don't know if that yeah. That was kind of weird. Let's listen to that again. You could just hear almost the sound engineer just drive the sound down a little bit on Huragachi and Tamu. Still sounds cool. It's just you could almost hear it in the headphones. Getting preparing for that guitar solo. Right there. Just hear him turn it down. That's funny. Oh, her Ibanez is gorgeous looking. I think I've seen that guitar before. Yeah, there's no way I haven't seen that guitar before. It's definitely an Ibanez, right? Yeah. Tim Henson rocks Ibanez. I think he has a similar guitar to that. Sick guitar. And then we got Saiki's Killer. Or Saki, sorry. Oh, that was cool. That wasn't long enough. I love the rhythm changes. Listen to Tamu right there. Sick drum roll transition. All toms here. Cool. Cool. Back to, oh man, I know the song's almost over, but as soon as I heard Tamu, let's just go back a little bit. The meaning of this song is amazing too. Those lyrics are really cool. Everything about this song is really cool. So far, I know we haven't finished it yet, but I think this is my favorite song they've done so far. I think it even beats out like Dissension for me. Revive was amazing, but I just think the vocals in this, Mayu just brings it to another level. She's incredible. And Tamu's killing it on those toms. Listen to this ending transition here on these toms, or it's just insane. I love the pacing of this song too. Oh, really cool. Gosh, she looks incredible. To end that song on those toms, that was cool. That's really cool. Saki. They didn't have a Huragachi in there very much. she was just locked in with the with Tamu the whole time. But they didn't really feature her much in the video. I've seen her, she got darker hair down to those highlights. She looked incredible back there. She's just jamming out the whole time, just doing her own thing back there. But they didn't really feature her in the video. That's a bummer. Yeah, I have a soft spot for bass players. I wish they were featured more. They do some incredible work. They really hold the song together. Amazing song. Like I said, I think this is my favorite song they've done. Yeah. Oh, there we go. There's Hazuki. Yeah, I loved it. I really liked it a lot. I feel like their music is just getting better and better. They did a lot of really cool things in here. The mixing was kind of weird to me, how they, you could almost hear them turn down the rhythm section before the solo. That felt a little jarring to me. It was still cool. I get it. They want to put the guitar solos up front, but I think they could have mixed that part a little better. Anyways, I hope you enjoy the video. Right after this, we're doing their latest single, Autobahna. Yeah, I have no idea what to expect on this one. So I'll see you in the next video. Thank you, and have a good one.